bahay niyo? Japanese. Ang design?
Mm-hmm.
Ano tawag dyan? Zenzenan? Hindi.
Modern Japanese.
Hi!
Hi, babe. Nahabol niya ako.
Cute.
Say hi!
Pabilis siya naglakad? Early?
9 months.
No way.
Yeah.
Nag-crawl?
Nag-crawl siya maaga, mga 3 months.
Sero ka naman.
Hindi talaga, promise.
Totoo! O tapos?
Mabilis siya eh.
Mabilis naglakad.
Mabilis.
Ilan
months naglakad? Almost 10. Mga 9 and a half.
Unassisted?
Mm-mm.
Talaga, kinabog si Bim. Proud na proud pa naman ako na si Bim.
Bakit?
Hindi kasi si Bim parang hindi dumaan dun sa crawling stage. Oh. Parang diretso naglakad. So parang 10 months less than 11. Walk na siya talaga.
Oh.
Who bought the lot?
Si Rich.
When? Nung hindi pa gano'ng kamahal dito?
2005. Yes, mag-boyfriend pa lang kami. Tapos 2006 niya pinagawa yung house.
Si nag-design?
Wait, si Rich.
Okay.
Si Rich, come here. See who designed the house again?
Hi! Thank you for having us. Who designed your house?
Who designed our house?
Super ganda.
Is it?
No, yeah. Well, Japanese, Japanese ni.
Yeah,
who designed?
Our builder, Benedict Manala, just helped us out. We just told him what we wanted.
Yeah.
And
what you wanted or what you wanted and umagree ka na lang? Kasi diba house niya?
Yes.
Muna, pero, hindi pa kayo married.
Hindi. Oh. Parang first year pa lang namin. Pero at that time, hindi ako nagsasalita. Parang okay.
Okay. Parang lahat inuohan mo na lang.
Mm-hmm. Kasi ang hirap mag-assume, diba, Ate Chris?
Tama! So, ano nangyari?
Ayun, basta ang na-contribute ko lang sa house.
Oh.
I remember, tinanong niya ako kung abot ko yung shower. Ayun lang.
What do you mean?
Kasi di ba yung shower pwede mong tanggalin? So tinanong niya kung abot
what
ko
shower?
Daw siya.
Parang the handheld?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Kung kaya ko
siya tanggalin. Masyado naman yung minatay yung Okay, ito you're muna. What do you call this? Ito yeah. Effect na ganito na parang iba-iba siya. Parang it's tile and then there's, what is it?
I'm not sure. We went with our.
Crawling na to. What's this?
All the.
Kasi I also have like this, but I don't know. Yung amin bougainvillea lahat eh, sa inyo.
Oh, this is ano parang magic purplish white.
Na ano siya?
Si mommy kasi
and my daddy.
Really
so you don't know what the leaves are?
I have to ask my parents.
Okay. Ito kasi parang yun yung concept ng house niyo. Parating yes. May ganyan. What's oh this?
The tiles are,
drama lang.
Drama, yeah, just doesn't make it look good.
Ang ganda kasi ang linis tingnan. When it's all white, diba? Parang meek. Dito ba huda tayo? What's here?
Oh, yeah, this is
our gundo.
This is our house. We're very simple, Ate Chris.
Ang like, taas I ng ceiling, grabe. How high is that?
I'm not sure, but yeah, we talked about in designing the house, we wanted high ceilings. So it just makes the room feel big.
Okay. You got married what year?
2011.
Yes, 2011? So, kano katagal kayong boyfriend, girlfriend before you got married?
7 years.
Seven years.
Wow.
Tapos, yung 2011 na yun, tapos na to.
Yes, ate. Natapos siya 2006.
And house. You lived here na?
Yeah, I lived here. Oh, it was pretty much
mag-isa lang siya.
Tapos,
And then,
well, our plan was not to build right away. If ever we add something, it'll be added slowly. Just little, because I don't want to just hurry up and fix everything. Little by little, so we built our house.
When you bought, magkano per square dito?
I think it was around $7,000. Price went up, I think more than double by.
More pa ata eh. Yeah. Parang triple. Kasi, di ba si Deo sa taas?
Yes.
So parang, he was telling me na parang yung sa area niya, nasa 30 to 40 na.
Yeah.
Depending dun sa ano, kasi ang taas nila, right? So yun yung ano. So ito, when did you get this sofa set?
Last year.
Ganda.
Thank you.
Ikaw pumili?
Kaming dalawa.
I chose it.
Because?
Medyo mahirap kasi hanapan siya ng... Nahirapan kami actually maghanap.
Dati, wala. Anong nandito?
We were borrowing our parents' furniture for a while.
Yung furniture sa parents namin. Even our dining table.
Oh.
Sa parents pa namin yan.